Hey boys, hey girls, welcome to Louisiana Cajun Recipes. Today I'm going to make some Polish sausage po' boys. And I finally found a decent Polish sausage that doesn't have chicken and turkey and stuff that don't belong in sausage in it. And I also want to make a grilled shrimp salad. Cajun grilled shrimp salad to go along with it. And we'll probably do some fries. French'em fry'ems. To go along with the po' boy. So let's get started here. So I've got some shrimp right here. And I put a very low salt spice mix on them, a Cajun seasoned spice that I just made up, and it doesn't have much red pepper at all. Matter of fact, I didn't put but just a little pinch of red pepper. The red is paprika and a little bit of chili powder. I've got a very little bit of oil in this pan. Ooh, we need to turn the fire on. We'll get it warmed up, not too hot. And we're gonna kind of grill these shrimp. And that's a little too much oil. Let me pour some out. Now it depends on what size they are as to how long you need to saute them on each side. Now after a minute on one side, flip them over, let them go about another minute on the second side. They don't take long at all because they're really small. And they shrink up a lot during cooking. Now we're going to go ahead and remove them. Go put them in the ice box and let them chill. And we'll have them on a salad. You can eat them hot right now if you wanted to. CK what? So here's what I found. Some Dickey's barbecue pit. Established 1944. Yeah. Apparently over in Texas, but it's a Polish sausage made with pork and beef. No chicken, no other crap. And you say all this over here. So, I'm gonna have to cut it so it'll lay flat in the pan, and I'll grill that other piece right over there. Okay, we got a little pan with a little bit of oil in it, not too much. Let's put that sausage in there. And I don't have it too hot, because I don't want to burst the skin on the sausages. So remove the sausage and put your onions in there and brown them down or saute them till they nice and brown. Then add your sausages back. You can see Miss JB already took hers out and eat your salad. And I didn't really get a good photo of it, but here comes one from a local restaurant and they add cheese to it also. It's pretty good. It's very good. This is where I got the idea. And there's the bun with the bread and the meat. It's all hidden up under the onions. And I made some Frenchy fries and a little fry daddy. And here's the two I did in an older video. And there's a photo of it with the optional sport peppers. And I made some more of those Taco Bell cinnamon twists. And had some Popeye's fried chicken. Why? Because I like it. And it likes me too. And then we went out to Albacha. That's falafels. There's halloum cheese fried with garlic. And yum! There's a kibbe. Fried kibbe. And Frenchie fries. They got the best fries in town. I'm telling you the truth. And a feta cheese salad. And I had the lamb, a rack of lamb. Delicious. Then I made some navy beans with tasso. Delicious meal. With some fried breaded pork chops. Yum. Next night I made some sloppy joes with some cream cauliflower. It's not finished cooking yet. I steamed it first, but it needs to cook down and its sauce needs to thicken like this. There you go. I made some jambalaya with pork chops and sausage and white beans with tasso. A boy, a girl, a bye.